The third step of the design process is to design a solution. During this step, designers create a detailed design using technical drawings and models. The drawings and models provide the technical information necessary to produce a solution.